Welcome back to more Oxygen Not Included. Just loaded up the game, and this is the best part about loading up the game. Everything looks broken till you unpause it. And then all these numbers slowly fill out. There we go. We're still trying desperately to build the steam factory. And I need to fix something, because playing ahead, I found out... Unless we have two mesh tiles at the ends, one for air to go up and one for liquid to come down, it doesn't work. Where are we up to? Basically just trying to get the steam running, which is a lot of batteries and not enough dupes. And when these have powered down, we'll decommission them. And also know that we're going to need some more storage. One there, and one there. So, let's crank the speed back up so they can run double time and get this done. And we also need to sweep out these levels. Before we block them in, because once they're built, we're never getting back in to get these materials out. Food. Everybody come and get some food. Now we're slowly getting rid of the carbon dioxide. We're still pumping. Oh yes, finally got this working. Sorry. Got this working between episodes. It seems having a gas valve, so a little bit of gas pumps into it, got the silly thing working. Maybe that happened in the last episode. I don't know. It's all a bit of a mix-up at the moment. It's what happens when you got like 3 days between episodes. You too flat yet? No. I got positive power. Wish they'd sleep faster. Oh, we're holding our breath in our sleep. That's never good. Yeah, that's not good at all. Bad luck, guys. That's all I got to say. We need to widen this out. That's our answer. Get more of this contaminated oxygen, because there's piles of it up here. Three tiles there, three tiles there, two tiles there. Dig, priority 8, all of that out. Get this contaminated oxygen down here, because there's more air pressure up high, and that'll fix our breathing problem. You know, you'll go from having nice, somewhat clean, not enough oxygen, to lots of really nasty oxygen. And after our load, our shower loop's still running. Showering in shitty water. Dirty water. It's not shitty. We're not pumping our bathroom toilet water through it just yet. Maybe that's for the next episode. Make them bathe in their own excrement, either or. We need you to priority the hell. We need these things built. Come on, build that storage compactor. More vomit. Do we want an eighth? That's the question. We've got one vomiter who has plus 6 cooking. Goodbye. Nice and high priority. Build that storage compactor. I want to get this swept out. And let's build a bed just in case we decide we are going to have another little duplicate. Oh, I'd hate to sit here. That would be a horrible spot to sit and eat your dinner. Wow. You built all sweep only. We don't want you to have contaminated dirt or fertilizer, and we don't want you to have consumable ore being coal. So one whole day and they've got nothing accomplished. Absolutely nothing. Do we have? No, we don't have any slime. Well, you guys aren't going to work terribly well. We're slowly flattening the batteries. And our first pet is currently making coal consistently. And we've got some steam already. Where to go? Steam. Not a lot, but we've got some. Now, after we make steam, we need somewhere to put steam. That's something else we've got to do. So, let's mesh. No, tile that in. Tile that up. Thinking having a good water reservoir. Let's go a tile higher, all the way across, all the way down. Plumbing. We want to pump in. Actually, let's do this differently. Let's build. So, steam comes into a room. We need it to cool down so we can feed it into a pump. So let's pump it in high and let it cool down and sink to the pump. Rather than a square room where the pump doesn't have a lot of surface area, we'll do it this way. Come on, sweep. Priority. 9. Get it done. Get done, boys. Get it done. Okay. Plumbing. Liquid pipe. Up and across. A liquid vent. Another pump. And this will have to go down to there, across to there, down through the wall, and eventually pump through to that one. Eventually. And we want power. We want this pump and this pump to run all the time. So plug them straight in the mains. No screwing around and going through power switches. We want a ladder. Do we want a ladder? We could build straight across. Okay, let's dig that out. Across the top. All the way across. Then a ladder. Take that out as well. Do we need mesh tiles? Go across? Not really. We'll dig out every you've also got a plan in you. Every second one. Except for the ones that have plants in them, because we'll just leave the plants there growing. Oh, I'm going to turn them on. All sweep except for algae and slime. No, okay. Oh, just all that off and all that off. All sweep, all of that, all of that. How about these two batteries? They're now charging. I wish to decommission the batteries. Disable you. That'll flatten everything. Yeah, let's disable you. Sweep all of that and all of that. And prioritize the hell out of that one. Oh, forgot to prioritize our sweeping. Oh, they're going to fill up as well. Another storage compactor. And then, yes, if we dig this out, that'll give us somewhere we need a ladder. 1, 2, 3. Whoops. No, you can climb from the other side. And dig all of that out as well. Oh, and that's square. Okay. Now, first two blocks. We're going with sedimentary rock, because we're out of obsidian. Insulated tile, insulated tile. All sweep, except for organic and consumables. This just doesn't have a priority on it, that's why. Get it done! What are you running all the way over here for? Oh, to pick up copper. That's where our copper supply is. Oh well. So be it. Carbon dioxide is slowly dissipating. Slowly, very slowly. Oh, the hatch is at it again. We've got some coal laying around because the coal generator's off. Which is now filtering our carbon dioxide. Oh, it's been filtering our carbon dioxide down for a while now, actually. Probably explains why we've got so much. I really wish he produced more than 125 kilos per day. Come on, build it, guys! Build, 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 build! Really wish you could, like, choose to discharge a couple of batteries into the system. And the charge be picked up by other batteries. Let's dig that tile. Oh, that tile out. So hopefully they can go jump, and then down. Because running across this is quicker than doing the ladder hop. Much quicker. Sweet, priority 8. That lot. And that lot. And that lot. Power, battery, 9... in there. One gold battery, the rest are copper batteries, because, you know, just to be different. Can you reach? No, you can't reach. Let's have a ladder come. Let's have a ladder out of sandstone. Come right up through there, and we'll dig that out. It is set to 9. Okay. More contaminated dirt. I just said sweep everything. And you've still left some lying around. Alright, new dupe, new dupe, new dupe. Ah, you're a vomiter. You can't research, and you hate art. Doesn't really matter, because you're going to get stressed out no matter what. Now, reject. We'll see what happens with the next one. Okay. So does that mean we've swept the whole thing out? We have. Excellent. Insulated tiles, out of rock. We're going to go with 8 just to be different. Oh, we still need to get our water pipe in. Plumbing! Water pipe. We want... there. So we want it there. We want you to deconstruct. We want it... good, do it. Oh, and then you drop crap in there. Sweep, priority 9. Sweep that up. We want our gas generator. Oh, whilst this is somewhat open, as I said, I had a lot of problems trying to get this to work. The water didn't quite get all the way down, and the steam didn't quite get all the way up. So I'm thinking, is there a different way to do this? I think if I put a drip over every battery, and then alternate my mesh tiles, so it sort of drips over every battery. But because there's a lot of mesh tiles, there's a lot of room for water to get back up. Or we could use gas tiles. No, let's just do... okay, let's try this. We need our gas pump, which was going to go here. It can still go here, I guess, actually. Let's put it... where's the middle? About there? Put it there. Put our drip valve here. Deconstruct these, and these, and these, and these. So then all we're going to do is plug this pump into this valve. Well, that's easy enough done. Deconstruct you. Oh, I forgot. Deconstruct. Just the buildings, please. Not my wires. Power, electrical wire, there, there, and there. Are you two batteries flat yet? Yes. Disable, deconstruct. Disable, deconstruct. Enable. Where's all the coal gone? Somebody pick it up. Nope. Coal. Gone. 250 kilos. Boom. Okay. Buildings. That lot. Okay. Back to mesh tiles. So, if you're dripping, we do you. You and you, I guess. And you, and you, and you. Deconstruct. 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 Inside a tile. Actually, we don't really need an insulated tile. Just use standard tiles. Back to mesh tile. So you want every other square. Believe it or not, getting steam running has been the hardest thing I've had to do in this game. Oh, we're out. Wish you'd flag up a big warning option when I run out of material I'm using to play stuff. Okay, we'll try that. And then plumbing, liquid pipe, all the way across. And we need a liquid valve in there, actually. Deconstruct. We insert a tile right across the top. We need gas pipe, right, no, we want it to cool down, so we don't need to insulate it, all the way out as well. We need a power switch, power, which we have no metal, where's all our metal? There's copper here, there, and everywhere. Dig that out, guys. Yeah, we're still at the point where we don't quite have enough materials to keep everything we're doing running. Gas pipe. Build it down. And you're going to there. Ooh. You can get through the ground eventually, but they're still sort of walking on it. Alright, build it to there. Yeah, we can't build power cables. Because we need copper. Priority 8. Get it going. Is that a new dupe? Sounded like a new dupe. Nope. Oh no, that was a skill increase. Well, there you go. So I'm getting all the sounds confused. You're overheated? Well, that's a first. Gas plumbing. I don't know, what temperature's the gas at? 29? We could pump you out here, I guess. If we had some... We do have. A tiny bit. So you're at 10 kilos, you're at 10 kilos. So, we need to turn this valve up a bit. Because the gas is backing up these two bits of pipe. In fact, let's crank it out. See what happens. We're still alright with food. Waiting materials, copper. Okay. We're just awaiting copper to be dropped off. They're delivering it now, slowly. Where were we? Power. Power switch. Here? Here. Okay. There it seems. Run the wire through the switch, up. And then through the tile into there. You guys are building tiles still. Oh, look at this. This is ridiculous. 20 grams of water. Look what it does. That's 20 milliliters. That's nothing. I've got no idea what that is in fluid ounces. Don't ask. I have no hope of learning the American system at this point in my life. The rest of the world abandoned it. You guys should probably do the same. But let's just leave that one there. Oh, look, fixed instantly. We just had to vent them with cooler air. Unfortunately, that's putting oxygen down there, which is pushing the carbon dioxide up. I can't have everything, I guess. You have no air. You're in a vacuum. Right here. Oops. It's a new dupe! And your name shall be... Learner. Let's just go with Brady, because why not? Well, at least you got learning skill, you'll learn how to run fast real quick. I guess. Yeah, no, that didn't work. The air's too hot. It's probably because this water's sitting down here. You'd be surprised how often water heats stuff up. At least in the game it does. Not so much in real life. Generally we use water cooling when things get hot. But, you know, game. Game. Okay. Plumbing. Out of just sandstone. Sandstone pipes. We'll just accept it. Not going to even go into the logic of that one. So. You. And then we're done. Aren't we? Oh. You idiots. Guess I should check. Oh, we've left stuff everywhere. Like, you guys are just opening up. You think you clean up as you go, but no. You're like children. And it's milligrams of dirt. Milligrams. Dirt. 0.0 micrograms. That doesn't even count. That is, it does not exist. It's the dirt on somebody's shoe. There, and there. There. Come on, there. 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 Build you flat across the top. And we're going to have to dig that out so they can get to it. I think I ran out of materials again. Yeah, our plant's not happy. Look, we got plenty of food for the moment. But yeah. Alright, well look, we've got our steam room going. It shall make us steam. We've decommissioned the old batteries. And these are slowly charging. More importantly, they're heating up. A lot. Like a lot. That's red hot. Contaminated water at 280 degrees Celsius. At 275 degrees Celsius. When you look at our oxygen overlay, we want this dark red. Dark red is steam. So as soon as I turn on the pump and start getting rid of the contaminated oxygen, we'll be alright. Alright, well look, I'm going to call it there. And I need to put a gas filter in here still. Oops. But yeah, I'm going to call it there for today's episode. And we've got steam power running, so now we need a condenser and someone to store our clean water. Assuming we get clean water out of it, not some, I don't know, crazy goop. Alright, thank you everybody for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye.